One of the most misunderstood shots in golf is a fairway bunker shot. A lot of golfers just simply don't know what club they should use, what length of swing they should have, and really where they should be positioning the golf ball. And if they can understand a couple of these key, simple, easy things, they're gonna be able to hit some quality shots. So the first thing I wanna tell you about a fairway bunker shot is that you always wanna grab a little bit more club than the yardage calls for. As an example, if it's 150 yards and your normal club for that distance is an 8-iron, I want you to grab a 7-iron. That little less loft on the golf club is going to allow you to make the swing that you need to. Let's talk exactly about that swing. What you want to do is the swing should be about 3/4 length. You never want to make a full out, full throttle swing from a fairway bunker. It simply is not a good idea. It's very difficult to control where you catch the ball and things like that. So that's the second thing I want you to know, is the length of the swing should always be about 3/4 length. The last bit, and very important also, is where you position the golf ball. It's key that we catch the golf ball first and then the sand. Now in order to do this, I'm going to simply move the ball back in my stance a little bit, slightly back of center. And if I do that, I'm going to create clean contact between the face and the ball. So understanding how to hit a fairway bunker shot can allow you to execute the shot the way that you want to. Make sure, number one, grab an extra club. Number two, 3/4 length swing. And finally, make sure to move the ball back a little bit in your stance to ensure quality contact. If you do those three things, you're going to see better shots, you're going to have a better round of golf, and hopefully you're going to enjoy your time on the course.